The Pulse, sponsored by Rush Health Systems.
I have been getting a lot of questions about aspirin and heart disease. If you have history of heart disease or has history of heart attack, taking aspirin, one tablet once a day, can help reduce the risk of recurrent heart attack or future heart attack. If they never take aspirin before, they can take the full dose of 325 milligram aspirin. The aspirin reduces the process of the blockage from the blood clot that block the blood flow. The aspirin, as I mentioned earlier, is a blood thinner. So it thin the blood, reduce the blood clot forming that block the blood flow into the heart muscle. And that's how it helps to control the process of heart attack.